I've seen sometimes the objective world and the narrative world touch. You know, that's Jungian synchronicity. And I've seen that many times in my own life.